Here's how to make easy, fudgy vegan brownies. You'll need one can of pumpkin puree, 2/3 cup of flour, 3/4 cup of cocoa powder, and a half a cup of sugar. I'm running a little low. Pour it in a pan and bake these at 350 for about 25 to 30 minutes. They're really simple to make, but I've never had a fudgy brownie.